Jerry Kelly be able to make the putts?
This is the second.
It's the mechanic, Miguel Angel Jimenez. How about that shot? Just one birdie here yesterday, Paul.
Yesterday, shot 69, 2 under.
Quigley still launches it off the tee. Very long hitter. It's quite a wedge game to go with it. That's beautiful.
Yeah, Quigley with a good chance.
Here's Monty over at the fifth. Laid it up way down the fairway. Has a good angle from here. Oh, and I like this shot. I think you'll see players all day long trying to push it down the fairway. Brett Quigley up at six, drove it in the right trees. Much more incredible. Oh, wow. How about this round that Quigley's got going?
What can Quigley post?
With yourself at the last hole, you're not going to get away with four straight pars, more than likely. Nine iron here, just right of the hole.
Oh, that's one of the best of the day there, Roger. What an answer for Kelly. Good tee shot. Short par four, one you would expect to birdie or at least have a chance. There you go. Pulls it back off that spine.
Hasn't had enough this week to keep even within shouting distance of Langer, but he's joined a lot of people in that category. Although, look at this shot.
Hello. He blasted his driver all the way down to the front of the green.
Langer had that incredible start yesterday.
Just left of the hole.
Can he do it again?
He's about to. That is something special.
Did he do it again? Oh, come on. This
All
guy.
Right. Unbelievable start again.
Wow. Made the.
It does have to get up quickly, though. Okay.
Oh,
yeah.
My goodness.
How about that?
Holy cow. Shot of the day again here at five.
Keep the club head moving. So easy to stop. Look at that. Went right through it just like it was coming out of a bunker. Folks, if you're going to copy technique of playing out of the water, that's it. You don't want to be in there in the first place. But
look at this. Look at the mud. Mud that came off the club and onto the green.
Hole is just hugging the right edge of the green.
Finished.
Oh my goodness, you must be kidding.
Langer almost with an ace.
It's on a great line to see if it spins.
Yep, that was a good one there. He's so good on the distance control.
Almost got it. He wanted that one. Numbers again are going to tell the story for Bernhard Langer. Number 46. For the 65-year-old Bernhard Langer, number one on the all-time list.
What a performance this was. Tactical to the end,